Click cell I24, and then click the Formulas tab. In the Function Library group, click the Insert Function button. In the Insert Function dialog box, click the or select a category arrow, and then click Database. Under Select a Function, with DAverage selected, click OK. In the Function Arguments dialog box, with the Database box selected, drag to select the range A1 through F21. Click in the Field box and then type Salary. Click in the Criteria box. Drag to select the range A24 through F25. Click OK.